Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. Massive damage. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Ninjask starts to attack. Bam! It went down! It's speeding up! Oh-Oh is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Sneasel is sent out! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A beautiful attack! Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Shinx starts to attack! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! The blue corner cannot move! The move can't hit the opponent! Bam! It went down! Is sent out. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. Ninjask starts to attack. Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Ninjask desperately holds on! Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving! Stunky is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A heavy blow. Sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Latios is sent out. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Magneton is sent out. The blue corner shifts out their Pokémon as well. Shedinja is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. hurt. Froslass is sent out. Crushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Latios is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Stunky is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Stunky desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner. We'll be right back. millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its defense fell. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! That hurt! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. It's down and out. Murkrow is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! That hurt! Its stats rose! Krabby is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Dark Pulse hits. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Relicanth is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Murkrow starts to attack! A beautiful attack! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Pidgey is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Nailed by Brave Bird, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The move fails. Relicanth desperately holds on. Hit by return. It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.